the only real solution to reforming the church is for all of its leaders to step down, for anybody who has been complicit in covering up or in abusing children to take full responsibility, to accept criminal charges if the statute of limitations is not passed, and ultimately to resign from their posts. I know that's not realistic.